You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
the one before. Little town full of little people waking up to say
bonjour, bonjour.
Wait, do I know you?
No.
You remind me of someone I met in the marketplace.
The marketplace? I have servants who go to the marketplace for me. Why, I even have servants who go to the marketplace for my servants, so...
But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see, them dancing, walking around on...
I can't believe I did this!
I can't believe I did this?
I can't believe I did this!
Mother would be so furious. That's okay, I mean, what she doesn't know won't kill her, right?
Oh my gosh, this would kill her.
This is so fun!
I'm wishing for the one.
You're gonna kill yourself. I wouldn't put my foot there.
You're distracting me.
Or there. How do you know Elsa even wants to see you?
All right, I'm just blocking you out, because I gotta concentrate here.
You know, most people who disappear into the mountains want to be alone.
Nobody wants...
Who is that girl I see staring straight back at me?
Sword and...
Whoosh! One swipe, his sword shattered, then chomp! Dad's leg was clean off! Down the monster's throat it went!
Oh, that's my favorite part!
Mordu has never been seen since, and is roaming the wilds.
I know you, I walked with you once upon a tree. I know you, the gleam in your eyes is so familiar a gleam, yet I know it's true.
Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they
offended the warriors, do you?
You? No.
Oh, good. Because, you see, when you first brought them here, I thought you'd hired a bunch of clowns.
You did?
Don't tell them I said that. Boy, that's all I'd need. Another royal blunder like that.
Princess, you're doing a great job.
Thanks. You're sweet. You're wrong, but...
I'm not ready to be a princess. I don't have what it takes. I'm too short for gowns, I look bad in crowns, and I'm gonna make a bajillion mistakes. I'm too average to be a princess, I respectfully refuse. I don't know the rules.
Look, I'm sorry. I'd really like to help you, but I just do not kiss frogs.
Wait a second, but on the balcony, you asked me.
I didn't expect y'all to answer.
Oh, but you must kiss me. Look, besides being unbelievably handsome, okay, I also happen to come from a fabulously well...
'Cause if you tell a wish, it won't come true. And after all, a dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep.
I thought I heard a noise in here. Was that you?
Yes.
You're being held a prisoner, aren't you?
Yes.
I'm being held against my will, too.
It lights up.
Why, of course. It's magic.
That's ancient history. Been there, done that.
Who do you think you're kidding? He's the earth and heaven to you. Try to keep it hidden. Honey, we can see right through you.
I can't even fly yet. I'm too little.
Oh, being little's not such a bad thing.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
It's two.
Is not.
It's two.
Is not.
It's two.
Not.
It's two.
Not.
It's two.
Not.
It's
not. It's not. Oh. A seat. I need a seat.
You'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or ask the grinning bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all you love through true love's kiss?
If we're going to find a perfect pair of lips, we're going to need a lot more help.